Vance, come quick. Finny, what? Something's wrong with listener. What do you mean, something? Ugh, fuck it, I'm coming. You wanna fill me in on a little bit? Listener, got in a fight with some guy. About what? Were they okay? I don't know. As soon as they started fighting, I ran to come and get you. Right. Is there any way you can move faster? Yeah. This way. Here. Thanks. Didn't see that by the massive group of people. Right. Move. Get out of my fucking way. Holy shit. Whoa. They're... What? They're beating the fuck out of that guy? Is that what you were gonna say? Yeah. That's my girl. There you go, doll. Then a few more times. You don't even know what happened. Don't need to. If they had enough reason to beat the fuck out of that guy, I got no complaints. Ew. Ew. What? Don't. I'm gonna go find Robin. Right. Have fun. All right, my little fighter. Come on. I think you've destroyed his face enough, and as much as I find this so extremely attractive, I don't really want you to get expelled. So, let's go. No, I know. No. I'm gonna do this the easy way or the hard way. Hard way it is. There you are. Because I can pick you up. What are you gonna do? Get out? I don't think so. No. You chose the hard way, so now I get to walk you out of the school with you in my arms. That's just how it works. Oh, that's exactly how that works, Dollface. So, I'll take you home, get you all fixed up. That sound good? Alright. No. I'll ask you questions when we get home. Just rest a little bit. Punching somebody that many times really tires you out. I should know. Shh. Don't ask questions. Alright. I'll set you down on the counter. Let me look at you. You don't seem to have any major injuries. No, you do have a couple of scratches though. Man, that guy fights like a girl. Okay, no. You're right. He fights like a little piece of shit, but. You fought. Like your life depended on it. Alright. Let me go get some bandages and some see if I have any disinfectant. And we'll get you cleaned up. Alright, bandages. This will work. Alright. Got the supplies. Alright, well, get the ones on your arms first. If you need to hold my hand, you can. It's my stink. So, you want to tell me why you got into the fight? Well, what did he do, or what did he say to get you all pissed off? He was talking shit about me. Doll, I don't need you to fight for me. Oh, no. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want you to get hurt. But that shit. Damn, doll. I'd watch it all over again. I was hot. What? I can't help it. Seeing you absolutely destroy a guy. Apparently it was one of my turn-ons. Who knew? Yeah. I'm the weird one. But you're dating me, so what does that make you? Right, okay. Now hold still. You got a couple of cuts on your face. It's okay if I get close to you, right? Yeah, I thought so. I know. I use this so many times when I go into fights. Stings like a son of a bitch, huh? No, I didn't say anything. I don't know what you're talking about, doll. There we go. And I'm done. Oh. What, not gonna let me pull away? I forgot to do something. Then please, doll, enlighten me, will you? Is it to make it feel better? Well, of course. Anything you wish. Let's see, one here. And one here. One more for good measure. Now, do you feel better? Good. Now, how about we go to my room, we put on a movie, and cuddle, whatever you want. That sound good? Oh, no. I get to pick. my job. Of course it's my job. You're the one that got into a fight. Got her messed up pretty tall. Right. Let's go.